Okay, we're OG bullies back in the park with Baby, the red nose, Pitbull. We got Smokey, the blue nose, Razor's Edge Gotti, Dexline. And then you got Bella over there, which you will see her in a little bit. Come on. Good girls. Good boy. Come on.
Where'd Bella go?
Over there.
Off like a, away from that.
Come on.
Look at you. What are you in the park?
OG bullies. Remember there's
Bella,
a pit lady.
Bella
yeah.
She probably would still.
Like I said, Razor's Edge Gotti, Dax Line. Razor's Edge Gotti, Mr. Miyagi, and Dax Line. Did not know that. She is 82 pounds, raw fed, 2 pounds of meat a day. He is now on a raw diet. He went from 7 pounds to 30, about 29 pounds. He weighed today, 29 pounds. And he is exactly 16 weeks old. She will be 9 months on the 30th of this month. And then we got Baby, the 4-year-old, which will be 5 years old April 1st. Look at little smoke dog running. He's been on Bully Max now 2 full weeks. There's Baby. And yes, they are all, well, Baby is not a service dog. She's a self-protect dog. He's a U.S. service dog, registered, also at UKC and American Pit Bull Registry. Purebred Registry, UKC, like I said, ABKC, and CKC. And Bella the Bull is only purebred registered, UKC, and American Pit Bull. We also have ABKC on her, waiting for the U.S. Bully Registry to get back on both of them. Like I said, we had DNA tests done on both dogs. He is Champion Line Mr. Miyagi and Champion Line Dax. Well, it says Lulu, but it says underneath Dax Line. And her, like I said, Mr. Miyagi. I'm sorry, I just mixed that up. He's 100% Dax. 4 times Dax. She is Dax and Mr. Miyagi. I am sorry, I messed that up. Like I said, this is OG Bullies. It's about 11 a.m. We're in the park fooling around. Next time I come back at you, it'll be the raw feeding time. I want to show you all exactly what I go through. And we also have 9 week. How old is the puppy? 9 weeks or 8 weeks? 8 weeks. Just about 8 weeks. Not even. Sitting at home right now in the cage. Because we had to save her. Parents passed away. You guys can see her on the YouTube channels. There goes the two blues. Now everybody wants to see how good my dogs are trained. Watch this. Alright, who's here? Who's there? Watch him. Come. Watch him. Baby, heel. Now. Y'all come. All right, baby, in. See? Bella's dropping a deuce.
Yes.
Yep. You want to get it? You want me to get it? Baby, inside, now. See how trained my dogs are? Very smart. Like I said, we do all training. We do all bordering. We do everything at OG Bullies. Part 2. I'm sorry I say part 2 and not the second location. Because that's actually on our sign and on our registration. OG Bullies Part 2. Second location. And like I said, there's my boy, Smokey, from the Dax Line. Now her, you can tell she's an XL. She's 80 pounds, 23-inch head. Looks like she's looking to go to the bathroom again.
Yeah, she's dropping another deuce.
And then we got baby. Old family red is her bloodline. She's a good girl. And then we got the bulls. Bella the bull, Smokey the tank, and baby the sweet. Now watch this. Bella, come. Bella, heal now. Bella. Sit. Sit. Good girl. All right, come on. All right. Just want to show you all one more time. That's Dax line. Mr. Miyagi and Dax. And as you can see, she's a service animal. Read the jacket. And there you go. OG Bullies and OG Bill. Peace out.